Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone. This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me. What went on here, I wonder?
Free to fight!
You think this is funny?
Revelio. What will we find in here? Valour.
Hands on fake bullet.
It's punishment to us all to have that miserable human around. I shall avenge your death.
Move of a coward.
Spot on. Revelio.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a car at Pringos. I was only young, man. We're not like a...
Confringo!
Lucky if I've been one.
Accio! Levioso! Alohomora. Revelio.
Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time.
Talus. Ranrock, Revelio. Valour.
Dead.
I won't rest. Dead.
Why can't I hit you?
Confringo! A boiler door. How to open it?
Revelio.
I wonder if Adelaide's uncle could be down there.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Rebellion. Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oakes's wand. Where could it be?
Revelio!
Need power from something. Revelio. Revelio.
When they see me, humans do.
One way or another, we'll get one.
Take your best. Oh, you were bold.
Let me finger. Revelio. Revelio. This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Revelio.
You did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him. Revelio!